Okay. So, apparently, Balus is gonna kill Issa. Jesus. Tenno. Okay.
Distorting my vague horrors, we kept the Saruman survivors within a secret reservoir. They were the missing half. Transference linked. The warframes, the body. And they, the mind. I give you now the coordinates and codes to this place. But do not underestimate those devils somehow. They did.
I don't need to hear it. I lived it. Prep the landing craft orders. I'm going in. Myself.
I hope that doesn't mean what I think it does.
Here we go. Confront Umbra. Oh my god, really? How is this at all fair?
Balance the mess, not you. Don't worry.
I'm mad. Yeah, no. Fuck you, Ballas.
We use this memory. It fuels our wrath.
Okay, you know what? What are you doing? I thought I was supposed to use the Umbra to fight them, but no. Still, just turns out the operator is the best thing to fight them with. However, that douchebag got completely wrecked by the frame. And yes, I know, all these were Orican forces. Those weren't Grenier, those weren't Corpus. These are all Orican. Jesus. Jesus. I like this sword though. This sword's pretty fucking cool.
Operator, we have no idea what Malice is capable of. Please, reconsider this. Why would you risk it?
Ortis, I'd like to hear her.
Yes. Yes, of course. Accessing data store. Which should I play?
We need to know about the war.
Now we fight on two fronts, my child. The war without.
And the war with it.
The war within.
Operator, there is much to be done. Please consult the navigation console.
Back to Earth, where it all began.
He is waiting for you, but I'm detecting powerful signals emanating from the core turret. They are calling out for reinforcements across the entire system. You don't have long.
You're not alone, Umbra. I dislike Ballas. This motherfucker will pay for his crimes. For taking away Space Mom, for fucking doing this to you, Ballas will be brought to justice. GG, Umbra, kicking ass with my phage. I'm gonna try and wait for my transference static to go away. One stack of it's gone off.
by me. Not even your Tenno Devil can.
I saw her, Mortis.
But it wasn't her, was it?
No. I don't know, but I'm going to find out.
Jesus. I've got nothing to say. Well, that's all there is to this, I believe. I'm gonna check over my ship one more time, make sure there's nothing else here. Nope, nothing. Can't go in there, so no. Okay, well, I guess that's it.
Mortis, operator? Is that a pun?
That's all for this, everybody. Boom! I just... Jesus shit. I'll see you when they release the next story quest. God damn. See you guys then.